It's often been said there are two openings to any Olympic Games. The opening ceremony and then the beginning of the track and field competition. And here is the field for the women's heptathletes.
Jessica Ennis-Hill, the defending Olympic champion, the reigning world champion. Nassifatu Thiam of Belgium, European bronze medalist a couple of years ago. Jessica Ennis-Hill, 12.84. That's a very, very solid start.
Nassifatu Thiam.
Oh, wow, there you go. First attempt. The world best ever. We've seen it here. Now, Ennis-Hill, she holds her head, talks to herself and says, I haven't really got a hold of that. Thiam of Belgium, look at that. That's way, way past that 14-meter line. She can't quite believe it. She will now take over the lead.
The key heat in the women's heptathlon 200 metres. If Jessica Ennis-Hill produces a season's best, she would go into the lead. Excellent from Jessica Ennis-Hill. Really good end to day one.
Thiam, this young Belgium talent, 6.58, a new personal best. Thiam has the leading jump in both groups. That's a great flight path for Ennis-Hill. She'll be pretty pleased with that. The young pretender, she's in the lead by 5 points overall. Look at it go! Over 50 metres. She keeps rattling out the personal best in this heptathlon competition.
This is one that could come right down to the wire.
Jessica Ennis-Hill can take this gold medal, but she has to beat Thiam by 10 or 11 seconds.
Already the gap is getting out to worrying proportions for Thiam. Jess Ennis-Hill, is she headed to defending her Olympic championship? We're only going to find out as the watch begins now. Here comes Thiam down to the line. What is the difference going to be?
I think she's done enough. It is gold for Thiam.
Magnificent performance from the Belgian. She's a worthy winner.